really happy lately. Like, the other day, right? I got this promotion at work and it's been amazing. And last night, my boyfriend, he proposed to me. I'm over the moon. And to top it all off, I just went shopping at my favorite store and they had 50% off everything. And I got this bag for half price. Do you like it? Yeah, I do. My friend the other day was telling me about Jesus, but look at my life. I don't think I need him. I'm happy. Nothing could ever go wrong. Oh, sorry, excuse me. Hello?
Hi, this is Greg from the Australian Taxation Office. Is this Veronica James?
Yeah, speaking.
Hi, Veronica. We've just done a deep dive audit on the last 5 years of your lodgements, and we've found some large discrepancies. We've just liaised with your boss, and he is very eager to speak with you.
What?
So basically, the sum is $8,232 that you have to pay back to the Australian Taxation Office. But don't worry, the bill's in the mail. Thank you. Bye.
Oh, no. How could this happen?
Hey, Veronica.
Regina, I'm so glad to see you. I'm so grateful to have a best friend like you.
It's okay, that's what besties are for. What's wrong?
Everything. I'm being audited.
What?
I'm probably going to lose my job now as well.
That's awful.
I knew you'd understand.
Yeah, it's funny how some people can go through such an awful time, but others are having some good luck.
I guess.
Great, well, I just got engaged to your fiancé, Tom.
What? But I'm engaged to him.
Yeah, well, I actually came down here to tell you that he dumped you.
How could you? And that's my ring!
Yeah, well, he told me that it never really suited you anyway. Well, I got to run, you know, wedding to plan and all. Oh, but wait, your dog, the Labrador? The one that'll always come and greet you every time you come home from a hard day's work? The one that you have photos of all over your home and your office? Those cute little eyes and fluffy little white tail?
Truffles?
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, as I was leaving your driveway, I ran him over and he's dead. Well, gotta go, bye.
What am I gonna do? I've lost my job and my fiance and now truffles.
Baby, what's happening over here? I heard you need a lifesaver. I'm too good looking for you to be crying in front of me. You're almost making me feel bad. Why don't you just dry those pretty little eyes of yours? Just let them look at my muscles, baby. Hey, watch the heaven.
Oh. I need a lifesaver!
The Force has led me here. I heard you needed a lifesaver.
What?
Let me handle this.
So bitter sometimes. But don't worry, there's something that can save you. Something so sweet. And you've got to taste it. You need a lifesaver.